Road, like Edgware Road, for example, right? Edgware Road. So you can't, you have to really know what you're doing. You're not gonna get away with any kind of GPS, and you gotta take a test from what I heard. So that guy, the one who took me back to the airport last night, he's lucky that he's working in New York. And he's probably going mostly into Manhattan with tourists. And he needs a GPS. Remember, I grew up in an era where was, there was no GPS. If you had a GPS, you probably would fly in an airplane. So, I'm very good with maps. I'm very good with knowing where I'm going, you know. I don't need a damn GPS because I used to drive over this, all around the city. The work I used to do before used to take me all around. So I used to drive out here to the Bronx, places like that. I think Queens is probably the only borough that that I didn't spend a lot of time in, because Queens is a little more complicated. They got like similar names of streets, and you have to be very careful if you're driving Queens. It's not that easy. You can have like 67 Road, 67 Street, 67 Place. So that's Queens for you. And then they go by the street that's adjacent to the one that you own, and then they will use that for reference. So they go by your street number, if your number is like 10, whatever. And then it's like 1069 dash whatever. So 69 maybe for 69 street and the road that you own. So this coffin I have here, I think I picked this up when I left New York. I didn't have any coffin. Some damn
I ended up in the cold.